Welcome to Nautiva, the Acer E11 notebook, which is actually, I would say, a netbook because we have quite a small design. It's really lightweight, 1.29 kilogram. It's cheap with 349, a starting price for Intel Celeron processor and a few ports that you can see on the size, actually, since we only have here, for example, a Kensington lock and nothing else on this side or on the front. But on the other side, we have here, for example, the SD card reader and USB port and headphone port. Now, of course, there's a little bit more to this notebook. Here on the back, we have a full-size network port, which is, of course, quite cool. USB 3.0, 2.0, HDMI, and also the power port right there. Otherwise, of course, beautiful Acer logo, matte design, looking good, and also here on the inside with a matte 11.6-inch screen with an HD resolution and also an HD webcam built in, which we can try out right here in Windows 8.1. You can see this is looking, of course, quite good. It's still loading and it's a pre-production device, but you can see that, of course, is quite a good-looking device. So let's go back here to the desktop, where you can see that we have an Intel Celeron N2920 processor, 4 gigs of RAM, and also quite nice chiclet keyboard here built in, and a huge trackpad on the bottom. Compared to this device, of course, is quite big right there. The bezels are also quite alright here on the side, and as I said, the price is also good, and this is how much you can tilt back the display maximum. On the bottom, we have two speakers here built in on both sides, and otherwise you can't really change the hardware inside, which is a little bit sad, but this is the brand new Acer E11 notebook coming out in end of May for $349 starting price. So nice, 10%, and again, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and this was NDoubleTV with the Acer Aspire E11.